It's about bringing your child into the heart of your family. That special place in our lives where we have our first meeting, our first smile, our first discussion. A special place where we experience disappointment and joy, even love, together with those we hold dearest.
Wow.
What if that place was only open to some of us? If chairs for little bums were either too low or too big and clumsy to get in close to the rest of the family? Trip Trap brings the family together from the very first day of family life. The Norwegian words for chair and trust are almost the same. Generations of Trip Trap families have built trust and lasting bonds with their kids using the same timeless forms of the Trip Trap chair ever since its birth in 1972. Having your feet on the floor is key to being able to sit comfortably for any period of time, being able to shift your weight. The two plates of Trip Trap make it easy to change your sitting position depending on your size and shape. For small bums and big bums, long legs and short. Whether you're a real baby or a big baby. It wasn't as a designer that Petter Opsvik discovered children's seating problems, but as a dad. Trip Trap's designer was inspired by his own son, Tord. Too big for his high chair, but far too small for a grown-up's chair. Tor sat at the family table with his legs dangling. Opsvik's goal was to create one chair that would suit anyone. In 1972, no such chair existed. He hoped this would make sitting at the table a richer and more pleasant experience, making it easier to take part in activities around the table. The Trip Trap chair was a revolution back then, and it is just as unique and relevant nearly 40 years later. It's the only child's chair that stays with you from newborn to fully grown adult.